offering universal service using love, peace, and harmony. If you know any of your family members, your known people who are suffering and you wish to help them, if you have any challenge and you wish to transform, let us connect to the universal field of love, peace, and harmony through the divine soul song and the transformative art, the calligraphy. And we use this in this challenge to offer our service every day and do our deed. So let's start. One palm on the lower abdomen, one palm on your heart. Dear everyone around the world who are going through any form of physical, emotional, mental, financial, or any relationship challenge, I invite you to join in this transformative practice. And if you know anyone specific, if you have a list, you can read down, read or say their names. Invite them to join us. I'm very grateful. Thank you. Dear the universal field of love, peace, and harmony, please help us transform our challenge as appropriate. And you can have your own request, whether it's a physical, emotional, mental challenge or relationship challenge or financial, make one request for yourself. I'm very grateful. Thank you. And we will connect with the love, peace, and harmony calligraphy along with the love, peace, and harmony divine soul song. You can trace the calligraphy with me. If you like, open your eyes and trace the calligraphy. Or you can just close your eyes, feel the connection, and receive the benefits. Just relax and let it all go. Forget about the request. You have made the request already. So let go of the request. Visualize golden light in your hearts. A golden light ball shining brighter and brighter as we connect deeper and deeper with the calligraphy, with the field of love, peace, and harmony. Slowly and gently.
Lula, Yeah.
Now gently come back. Bring your attention in the lower abdomen. Let's express our gratitude to all the souls, everyone and everything who joined us in this practice. Thanks to your soul, heart, mind, and body for agreeing to this universal service and doing our bit of spreading love, peace, and harmony. Thank you, everyone. Have a great day. Use this video to participate in the challenge.